To turn off SIM pin code on the iPhone 16, first open the settings, go into the cellular, and now go into the SIM card. So I'm going to do this for my first SIM card, then scroll all the way down. The SIM pin appears right here. To switch this off, you will have to click on this switcher, input your current code, and click down in the right upper corner. And now just click here and do this one more time. I mean, wait a minute. Okay, we already did it. So there's probably some kind of visual bug. Once you actually switch it off for the first time, you will have to probably close the settings and everything will be fine. So that's all for this video.